loose and fired in from the far side. We're going to get it waved off by the official who is standing on top of Magnus Crona, basically, and finally blows the whistle after that puck was fired into the net. That was like a video game glitch. Demon, the one to power that into the zone for Denver. Gutman sends it in front. Demon's there. High slot! Shoots and scores! Throws that one through traffic and scores his second of the night. We're all tied up. In the corner. Gutman throws it off the back of Lindberg and scores, and Denver takes a 3-2 lead. Speaking of weird things, first lead of the night for DU.